Okay. Now it's gonna be the last part where we have to push this thing in a different direction.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Well, did it break that floor where we need, where we wanted to break it? Oh yeah, it did.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, head.
Never leaves my mind.
Hmm. There's a box. Oh, shit.
Nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi, the sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. You just can't help but break things, can you?
Hmm. One more time. Nope. Look at this. Everything is frozen.
If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
On the other side of that wall of ice. That one?
Here we go.
Oh shit.
Over.
Yep, here we go. Yeah, no shit. of shadow. Okay. Looks like there is nothing else here. Now we need to go. Where do we need to go? Are you telling me I have to do all these three holes? Are you serious? Finish him. Ooh, damn. That was a hell of a fight. And you're telling me we're gonna fight the last one. Shit, baby. Oh, you son of a bitch. Their combos, it's crazy. Like, damn. Like, if they start making that combo attacks on you, like, you can't just fucking do anything.
Something ahead.
Oh boy.
See you, lad. He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot son.
Motherfucker again. Jesus.
You quit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. As long as father believes in him, so do we. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me. Can't disappoint father.
Alright, there's no upgrades available at the moment. Oh shit. We just gotta move on. Retrieve a piece of the chisel.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Right.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Who the hell is Magni?
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going?
Modi.
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Oh shit.
Don't tell me what to do.
What the fuck?
I can't remember the last time we faced a challenge. Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man and a stillborn lad. I got the right.
Okay, hold on. I forgot how to use this thing. What am I? Q left click. Okay. What about this one? Q right click. Yo, what the fuck is that?
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, Harry. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that.
Yo, holy shit, man.
Can't believe.
Calm yourself.
Looks like they need another lesson. Oh, I'm more than happy to teach.
Oh, shit. Shit. The fuck, man? No, you lit his ass, motherfucker. Here we go again.
She cut up your face so you'd look like her.
Don't talk about my mother.
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
Sons of Thor will be destroyed.
The sons of Thor are welcome to try!
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Okay. Man, this is a hell of a fucking fight.
We're coming for you. Over here, freak.
Okay.
There's a little rough one.
No.
Stay focused.
Fucking no hell, look. Yo. Oh shit.
Come on, get up, brother.
What? I don't have a resurrection stone? What the fuck? Okay, we got this one. Oh my god, here we go again. Kill that boy, yep.
How did you? You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
Oh, no! Oh,
there you go. When you're by yourself. Oh, no. He's getting sick.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be alright.
I think he's gonna pass out now.
I'm fine, see?
You sure you're fine? Okay, we're at full health, so that's good. Frost flame, okay. And alloy something. Okay. Okay. We got something out of that.
Should do.
The magic chisel.
The travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you got the chisel.
Okay. Are we going through that door? I mean... Let's go. Okay. Wait a minute. Huh? Right here. Oh, shit. Okay.
You killed Maggie.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? Wait a minute. No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
That was one. Now the big question is where are the freaking other two? Okay. Okay, well, we got the box, but how about the door? Very interesting. Oh, what is that right there? Okay. Now we need one more. Where are you? Where are you? Should be here somewhere. What about one more time? Nope. Okay, let's oh man, I have no idea. Let's take a quick look here around. If we can find the third symbol. Oh shit, I just jumped down. I cannot go up, of course. I think. Oh, right there. There you go. All right, now we can go up again.
Hey, Sen. Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Yeah, because we are back. Because there is another door right there.
Oh, the travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Okay, so now I think we're gonna go through that door, I would assume.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Don't worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
One. There you go.
Hey, I just realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Ooh, look at that. We need to find red crystal. There you go. That one. And I think there is a box as well we can free up. Ah, another portal. Man, I don't want to go in those portals. Alright, let's get the box. Alright, let's go, boy.
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
It's moving.
I think we gotta freeze it first. There you go. Wait a minute, I think can we go up here somewhere? No, I think we need to go up as far as I believe. Right? Am I missing something again here? Man, another puzzle. Holy shit. Oh. Man, I'm so dumb. There you go.
There's an opening.
I can get it.
He can bring the chain down, I believe. Yep.
There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Oh. Okay. Fall it on. I missed. There you go.
I think that did it.
So now, where we go? Just in case, let's drop that chain there. There's one.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Yeah, this way.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
That you have come a long way.
Thanks.
And we are back. But oh, there you go.
Follow me.
Return to the Lake of Nine. Okay, so we cannot teleport. Never mind.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak, and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden boat is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There, we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. How would Freya agree to marry Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Okay, so we're back here. Go to Tyr's vault. Where's the damn...
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Wait a minute, I actually saw something here. What is all of this, man? That thing is blocked. Oh boy, we have somebody here.
Be ready.
Oh, they're high level, man. Yo.
Need more time.
Oh shit.
Coming. They got lucky. I don't think so.
I died again? Are you fucking serious? Okay, you know what? I'm not fighting this. Let's go, boy. I don't think we have to be here in the first place. I think it's gonna be that door. Yep, it's right here.
Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
Yep, and that's gonna be in the next episode.